Poor France is ill, and our city is a wound, inflamed by all efforts to heal her. A king once ruled, headstrong and corrupt. Now headless and a corpse, murdered by men just as vile. Today, fanatics from all sides spill blood on every corner. A thousand terrors I mean to cure, day by day, street by street, Templar by Templar. Guards can handle these rogues. My target may be on the move.
Where is our guard? Where does he hide?
The king is dead! He's cut his legs! Stop! Help! Help!
Look what they've done.
Can you see anything? Is the body still there?
I can't bear to look.
Bear up, madame. I will return to see justice done. Every faction carries its own grudge. I can't solve every problem. Here's the spot. If I'm not too late, I'll catch Captain Zevni at his dinner.
Skittish.
Oui. And I'm not afraid to say it. It's Monsieur Theroux they're sending up today.
A man with shady friends. If the Jacobins don't act quick, it's their own lives they'll be losing.
Say no more. I understand you well, but it's making me nervous.
It wasn't me. I'm not the man you're after.
Where is he?
But it's just this, the executions.
Good. You should leave this place.
Merci, monsieur. Merci. Merci.
La 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 la
you can get your goddamn money.
You're just a boy. Oh, here! How's that feel? You like that, eh?
Robespierre's thugs, more than enough to slow me down.
Stand where you are!
Look, I'm not part of this!
Citizen! You are interfering with an official from the Committee of Public Safety! Stand aside or face immediate imprisonment! France, wicked and deceitful. Here you come.